Well, when Hillary was senator of New York, she did fight for education. She helped us push our educational agenda, and she saw that that was the most important thing. And I really, really appreciated that from her.
I was at the executive council meeting when the discussion took place. I was there when the three candidates came to talk to us. They were all good. She just was just a cut above the others with her commitment, her grounded approach to things, and that's important.
I'm a first-time voter. My name is Julieta Riesco, and I will be voting for Hillary Clinton because I know that she supports our union.
Secretary Clinton has been there for us in education, for affordability, accessibility, and higher ed. She'll fight for us in the K-12 areas. On immigration, Hillary's going to be the best one. She has the best action plan for us for comprehensive immigration. Big supporter of that.
As a person who works for the community college district, I think it's really important that we support Hillary Clinton because she's going to make sure that our young people and that our workforce gets better educated so we can continue to make our country a strong country.
I am supporting Hillary Clinton for president. I know that she's passionate about education. I am from Chicago, Local 1, and we want fully funded schools, and I feel that Hillary Clinton will help us achieve this goal.
As a higher ed faculty member, I know that she really cares about higher education in this country. She's seen what's happened the last number of years as states have disinvested in higher ed, and students have had to take on more and more debt. And she has plans to make sure that students have debt-free experience in higher ed so that they can afford to go to school and pursue their dreams. And as somebody who believes in academic freedom, I know that she cares about professors, what we're doing in the classroom, and making sure that we are protected in our academic freedom and making sure that we have good support at the federal level in terms of what we're doing in the classroom. So I'm very proud to support Hillary for president.
I'm supporting Hillary because she has promised and she's capable of providing stable funding for higher education. And as an employee who works in higher education, that is very important for me.
That's why I'm voting for her. I want Hillary Clinton to give the kids in my community that I work in a fair shake.
Well, given that we just had a Supreme Court ruling, a 4-4 ruling, I think it's important that we have a president that's going to nominate a judge to the Supreme Court. So obviously the Republicans, if they get into that position, I'm sure Donald Trump will nominate Judge Judy. We know where that went.